It's not the end of the world.
Yes, it is.